Always crash into that car door. Always. Where the hell are we headed? Straight for a guard post is where we're headed. Okay. Sometimes in jungle outposts, if they hear you, they like to sneak around in this grass so that when you get to the outpost there's no one there and then they come up behind you. Like, surprise! And you're just like, huh? Okay, they haven't seen me, which is good. Okay, they're gonna try and make their way over here. Judging by the sound of where the gunshot came from. So you just shoot and then move. I think that was a free man guard post. To scout it, you just look around. Okay, someone sees me. So this wasn't a free man guard post. One guy left. Where is he? I think it's safe to say he's in danger. Okay. So you just got that. Oh no, those guys... Okay, it was a free man guard post, but those guys wandered in from the safe house. So I think if I would have killed that other guy, it would have come up saying that I got another guard post. Okay, we're gonna... still pass some resistance. Damn. Okay. Making sure there wasn't one of those little outposts. There are guard posts and outposts. Outposts are just little places with guards and aren't marked on the map. Guard posts are marked on the map. And there are patrols. They like to damage your vehicle. It's okay. I'll just borrow theirs. Okay. God damn it. What is with all these people? Okay. Go ahead. It's insane. Oh yeah, I think we're gonna come up against an outpost very, very, very soon. No, no, I don't think we are. No. Try not to trash the car. Huh? You've really got a really weird face. He'll tell me he's working with the foreign press. Don't believe him. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna save. And that's the end of that session. How's everyone doing? That's all. Bye.